fast, accurate. You're watching WSBT Channel 22 News, Saturday morning.
Summer is a time for road trips, and these days you really don't have to go far to find exciting things happening in your own backyard. This morning we have Dana Groves with Discover New Carlisle here to talk about the Taste of New Carlisle. Yes. And we were just talking that when I saw the Taste of New Carlisle going on, I was thinking, well, how many tastes can there be? But that's the whole point, to let people know there are lots of things to do and see and taste in New Carlisle.
There are. New Carlisle is a small community, but we have a wonderful variety and diverse restaurants and things to offer people.
Okay, so what can I taste? What am I going to have a sample of?
Well, we have an Austrian cafe, Moser's, which is downtown, and so they'll have German food and beer and wine as well. We have Stavetti's, which is Italian pizza, really good, great pizza.
Yum.
So a variety, the diner, the home cafe, which they have kind of the Polish type buffet during the week, chicken and noodles, mashed potatoes. So there'll be a big variety there.
Okay, so Taste of New Carlisle going on today.
Yes.
And the whole weekend or just today?
Just today from 1 to 6 okay. at Memorial Park.
Okay. How much does it cost to get in?
It's free to get in, but the food tickets will range from $1 to $5 for the food tastings.
Okay. And there's not just food. There's a lot of other things going on.
There'll be music the entire time. Down by the dock, they play a variety of music, big band and jazz music. So that'll be fun and festive. And then there'll be horse-drawn wagon rides around town. People can experience New Carlisle and the historic buildings and homes there.
I love driving through New Carlisle, too, because the homes are beautiful, especially along that main stretch.
Yes, Michigan Street's beautiful.
And one of the things that you were saying was that people sometimes think New Carlisle is so far away, but it's actually really close.
It's just a short drive, really, from South Bend and LaPorte. We're about 20 minutes from everywhere, so we're really close. So come out and enjoy the day.
This is the third annual, and of course, like you said, the whole idea is to let people know you guys are out there and you have a lot of great things going on in New Carlisle.
Yeah. Discover New Carlisle is a Main Street organization, and we're really trying to promote the town and its businesses. We have some really neat, unique businesses downtown as well as the restaurants. So discovernewcarlisle.com is where you can find more events and things going on throughout the year.
Excellent. Dana Groves with Discover New Carlisle. Of course, the Taste of New Carlisle starting at 1 today.
Yes.
Thank you, ma'am. Thanks. Coming up, the big